Hey everyone, it's Chris. Welcome back to the channel. Today I did a little fact-finding mission since we got the Powerbang hosted MGC solo tournament tonight. Wanted to know how many bullets from each gun it took to blow up a BRDM, so I spent a good probably 45 minutes to an hour in the training room just getting guns and getting BRDMs and then blowing them up. Took longer than I wanted to, but everyone in training loves to shoot the BRDMs, so it was hard to get them where no one else would damage them. But hopefully y'all learn something, and hopefully some people from the MGC watch this and we start taking them out before the final circle. So hope you enjoy, and thanks for watching. About half damage.